extricating patients out of the back of a semi-truck. The air conditioning was not working, so everyone was removed. During that time, we had 8 patients that were deceased. We had another 20 patients that were either in extremely critical condition or very serious condition, and they've been transported to a number of hospitals.